Anything I can recognize. Madness, maybe. The guttural sound of a man pushed too far. Why did you make me leave her? He shouted at the ceiling. I served you all my life. You left me nothing. I'm not sure if Joel expected God to answer, but either way, he didn't wait for a response. Joel took off towards the counter and slipped, leaping over the barrier, causing the cashiers to scatter. He looked around the back of the restaurant, took two steps into the kitchen, and stopped in front of the French fry station. Before anyone could react, Joel plunged his hands into the deep fryer, which was still filled with boiling vegetable oil. After several seconds, Joel pulled his hands out and held them up. He never screamed, only kept smiling. At least one cashier pointed, and several customers screamed. The oil had left his hands covered in searing third-degree burns. His skin was red and red, swollen to the point where it looked like he was going to break off. The sudden flash was a small soul whisper. Hold the fire. Burn us clean.
Bayer's has a toner for every skin type, oily, dry, combination, or normal.
It was Christmas Eve, 2001. I was 6 years old at the time. My parents had gone to the store in town to grab some last minute supplies for Christmas.
It left me in the barely capable hands of my older brother. I was downstairs in the living room watching some cartoons on TV, while he was upstairs in his room listening to metal. As I'm sitting there, watching Death of Light, I caught something out of the corner of my eye. Passing by my living room window was a ghastly, a big, floppy red hand. He stopped at the window.
Oh! Ugh.